This video will show you how to use the Schneider Smart Panel Setup app for commissioning the Schneider Energy Monitor and the Square D control relays. You may download the app using a QR code. Note that commissioning should be completed by a licensed, qualified professional. Before commissioning, make sure the panel is wired correctly, with a monitor and the main circuit breaker powered on. Note the type of monitor, whether it is a monitor with one Ethernet port or two Ethernet ports, and if you have one or two sets of current transformers. Follow the on-screen prompts to determine what type of monitor you have, and press the button to confirm. Please attach the QR code found in the monitor's packaging on the load center panel door. The QR code needs to be scanned to add the monitor to the end user app, Schneider Home. Let's start the commissioning. Click on the Start New Install button. This will take you to the commissioning screen with five options. For more information on commissioning Smart Power Manager, visit se.com. First, we will commission the monitor, and then the relays in sequence. If your monitor has one Ethernet port and one set of CTs, choose Schneider Energy Monitor. If your monitor has one Ethernet port and two sets of CTs, choose the solar option. You can use the solar port for solar, dedicated circuit monitoring, 400-amp split service, or whole home generator monitoring. If your monitor has two Ethernet ports and two sets of CTs, choose Schneider Energy Monitor with two Ethernet ports. Follow the on-screen instructions step by step, selecting the monitor with your respective serial number from the list. Ensure installation results are as expected. Next, connect to the internet either via Wi-Fi or Ethernet. Once the Schneider Energy Monitor is successfully commissioned, you will get a success message with an OK. Note that clicking on the OK button will take the user back to the home screen to commission any additional devices like the relays. Next, we'll proceed to commission the Square D control relay. Select that option with a respective monitor to be paired to. Once the relay is paired, you'll see a menu page to select the initial state and name of the relay channels. If there are multiple relays to be paired, select the Connect to Another Relay button and repeat the steps. Once all the devices are commissioned and paired, you can proceed to set up the system on the Schneider Home app for the homeowner. If you have a Schneider inverter and battery setup present, go through the setup process in the Schneider eSetup app and then set up the Schneider Home app for the homeowner. If you have additional questions, visit se.com or call Schneider Electric Customer Service at 888-778-2733.